You're back. I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you. Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. Very well. Get out there and give it your best.
okay? No more sneaking.
Can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first try. For this trial, you must use the Thunderjaw's cannon to destroy Ravagers. You can shoot the cannon off, or use that special spear of yours to take control of the Thunderjaw and make it fight for you. Oh, and you may want to use Tear Blast arrows on the Thunderjaw's cannon. One hit will knock it right off. A fine choice. Best of luck.
Thank you.
can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first try. With all the suns you've earned, you're eligible for special gear at the lodge in Meridian. Talk to Idaba. She'll help you out.
I have to go.
As you like.
Praise the Sun King for saving him without bloodshed.
Hawk Radovan Khan Padish, cherished brother, and Sunhawk Talavad Khan Padish, beloved father. Let their memory and sacrifice be a beacon for all hunters, all people.
What can I do for you today? How are the trials going for you? Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
I believe I have enough here. What next?
You brought in all the sun marks at once. You're going to make a lot of hunters jealous. Not that it takes much. I'm pleased to present to you a Lodge Blast Sling, a Lodge Rope Caster, and the Lodge Warbow. Congratulations! You're a master hunter of the Lodge. All I can give you now is encouragement.
Thank you.
thing looks like a sawtooth. But heavily armed. Great. Stocking up. Thank you. a little easier.
Thank you.
coming down steady as a drumbeat. It'll make a lot of noise.
Eyes open, people. Only got a habit coming back.
There. Keep this quiet.
Wasn't expecting that.
Pay attention, I'm shooting here.
Giving up.
Are you Jeff? Wanna play? Here's your
The Sun King's grown too soft. Too much Oseram influenced the palace. What's he thinking, letting Dervahl live?
King of Gods in disguise to free Prince Edenim from the clutches of the Shadowfell. Hard to believe. Sundom. Still, it's welcome.
Prince Edenim is no traitor. He's joined his brother in the palace.